Okay, here's the entry to the house after you get a 30-inch snowstorm. Here's the car. Here's the barn. Some people are probably saying, why don't you put the car in the barn? Because there's 40 inches of snow between the barn and the house. Okay, here's our little staircase. Here's the car. That's Nana's attic. That's my store. And this is what it looks like. Here's my icicles. And that's what the snow looks like. Okay, that's all for now.